I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.